Can we just get this shit done?
Backstreet's back. All right. All I want to know is, am I original?
You know what I want to know?
Original.
I want to know what love is.
Yeah,
it's a completely different band.
Yeah, but it's what I want to know.
All right, we're going to do, I feel like maybe, we can't do the My FM Burrows because that's where we're from. So we're probably going to be killing our own kind.
Look, that's fine.
That's a little controversial.
Not really, we're chaotic, so.
So do we want to do round robin or free for all in terms of loot?
Look, my experience, free for all never goes well.
All right, that's because I take everything.
Yeah, you're a filthy loot whore.
He's a filthy whore.
Well, let's be honest. The first 20 minutes of that last dungeon, I was just looting rocks.
Well, now I got fucking pickaxes. For those watching at home, you know, we've been doing some... Why do I fucking sound like a game show host now? Holy shit. we've been doing some crafting. So I've got pickaxes. Don't know if they're actually going to be useful, but, you know, I'm hoping I can smack some rocks.
Well, look, I made some I made some daggers.
Yeah.
You know, we've got stuff. We leveled up. We learned some skills.
I didn't have the level to make a new sword, so I still have my shitty old one.
Look, I don't want to alarm anyone here, but this cave is pretty dank.
It looks kind of cool. Oh, exploding arrow meta.
I'm cool with it.
I saw you shoot it.
Yeah. All right, just bear with me just a mo. I wanna hack at something.
See if
I get anything.
Oh, you're trying the pickaxe.
Yeah.
Look, there has to inevitably something. Inevitably be something.
I got an ancient skull.
Yeah, a skull.
Skull.
Oh, skull. Dude, it's basically the same thing.
It actually is.
Oh.
Are we actually fighting other Argonians?
I told you.
Like, guys, mini ones.
This is
I can't even hit him.
This is really disturbing. Why are we here?
Dude, I told you. You guys insisted.
I didn't insist at all. I didn't want to do this.
All I said was we're chaotic. That's all I said.
Look.
Oh, guys. No, it's like killing my children.
Look, we all know... Dude, they're fucking troglodytes.
They're pretty strong, actually.
Argonians totally kill the...
There's a lot of them here.
Steve, you're gonna be the tank, bro. These dudes are a little filled. Nah, they're glitched in a wall. Screw them. Over here.
Oh, fucking hell.
Over here.
Dude.
We need your help.
Where?
Filth meta.
Back in the opposite direction. Dude, I'm trying to kill two lizards right now. What do you want from me?
I'm right here.
Shit.
Why are they so strong?
Dude, they are so beefy, tank. What in the world is this video game doing?
I'm so confused.
Devs, balance your game.
I'm not even sure if I'm not hitting them.
Oh god, I'm really dead.
Dude, they got real dodgy hitboxes.
Dude.
I can't hit anything.
I'm gonna die.
I'm trying to help you, Steve, but I'm not sure I'm hitting anything right now.
Dude, are you using your potions?
Yeah. That's why I'm running around a bit now.
Oh my god, this is the dumbest thing. We are never coming back.
Dude, this is fantastic.
Kill that little bastard.
Oh.
Yes.
Oh, now I can't see him. I'm gonna die again.
We got him. One left.
There's one more.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, I can't fucking hit him with squat.
Look at how much damage they take for their size. Is this a glitch? Is this a practical joke?
Oh, dude. Listen, mate. I don't know how to process this.
I can't process it. I have no processing for this.
Dude, I'm on a fucking I3 vis-a-vis this situation.
Please, mate. I'm on a dual core over
here. Hey, dead.
Oh, holy shit.
Yeah, that was just the first room, guys. Yeah, this is going to be
literally troglodytes.
We just got fucking ganked.
Dude, we got pretty ganked. What?
Pretty sure I used what are they called? Health potions.
Yeah.
We got ganked, but not the good kind.
I'm getting attacked again.
I don't like that.
Oh, Steve, we're trying to loot over here. Look. You'll be fine. I'm getting stuff.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Why do they take so much damage?
I don't know. It makes no sense.
And now I'm stuck in a wall. There we go.
You're fine.
Oh, they're so fast. They don't. Oh, come on. Jeez, man.
Shit. Let's maybe get out of this room.
I am literally on about 12 health.
Drink some health potions, mate.
No, well, I'm regening now, so that's fine.
This guy.
Hey, guys, do you want to maybe, like, get the fuck out of here?
Maybe. A little bit.
More than a little bit, I'd say.
Look, we're going to die pretty soon, let's be honest.
Yeah, I can barely hit these mofos.
Holy shit.
Oh, my God, get Hermstone.
This is meant to be normal difficulty, I'm pretty sure, unless I misclicked. Check the tapes.
Look, I'm betting you misclicked.
Just haven't balanced
actually,
this dungeon.
I'll rephrase that. I'm hoping you misclicked.
Holy shit! Whoa! No, this is where they come from! They're coming out of the woodwork!
Oh, these little bastards.
Look, I'm going to try a charge.
This better not be Argonian offspring, because frankly, I'm very disappointed in them.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
All I'm hearing are constant whiffs.
Dude, whiff meta is real right now.
Dude, it's whiff to the max.
You little fuckers. Oh my god.
My trap meta is not even fucking stemming the tide of these...
Can you trap them at all?
Pieces of shit? Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm guessing this is a new dungeon which hasn't been playtested enough.
Look, I'm hoping.
Because this is ridiculous. Hopefully it's funny for the viewers because they're having a real hard time right now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, holy Christ.
Once you start getting attacked, they're actually easier to hit.
Yes.
When you're trying to hit someone else's, it's ridiculous and impossible.
I would pretty much. Absolutely. Holy fuck.
All right, got him. Ganked.
Dude, I fucking soloed this fool.
Oh my god.
You have a slight advantage because you have the range.
Nah, dog, he was right up in my jammy the whole time.
In your jammy?
Yeah, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Did he push for you as well? And
yeah, he totally did. Dude, and they're fucking respawning like nobody's business.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You sure it's respawn?
I don't know, dog.
We haven't gotten this far.
Unless they're reproducing via mitosis.
Look, given the volume, yes. You know what? We're going to get to the boss and it's going to be easier because it's going to be of a normal size.
Look, I hope so.
I can't see a freaking thing right now. This is ridiculous.
Unless the boss is even smaller.
And that's why it's the boss.
Look, I wouldn't put it past them.
Where did all right. it even come from? That way or that way? That
quickly,
way, right?
Follow me quickly before they respawn.
Isn't Holy that the wrong Christ. Way? That's where we came from.
No, this is the right way, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, this is the new area.
Sorry,
there's some rocks I haven't looted yet.
Yeah, we actually hadn't gotten that.
Oh, whoa, careful on the right.
I got you.
I can't believe we have to be so careful of these tiny itty-bitty things.
Oh, Christ.
I can't gank nothing. I can't even, do stealth meta.
Dude, spare a thought for me. I need to, pinpoint here with crosshairs. At least you guys have got a sweep.
Dude, not really. Yeah. I got pointy ass daggers.
I have a sweep, but I don't know where my hit sweet spot is in my hit, so.
Oh man, I'm so ready to just throw my mouse.
Yeah?
Out the dang window. I can't do anything.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
This is fantastic.
Dev, Mr. Dev, development man, seriously? Is this like April Fool's prep?
I love it.
Oh my god.
Greatest game ever, 8 out of 8. Listen.
Alright, there's at least two ahead of us.
For a second I thought this guy was a little bit bigger, but no, it was just really close.
Perspective was different.
Yes! Trap that little bastard!
He traps for 2 seconds though, not even.
Dude, these little they're so OP! Nerf!
They're actually not that hard, it's just annoying to hit them. It's the only thing that's bothering me.
They've got the worst hitbox known to man.
Quick.
It's true.
Let's get through this.
There's another one ahead, I think.
Oh, sweet mother of mercy.
Oh, crap. You missed him and you aggroed like 12,000.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. These two are glitched on a wall, though.
That's useful.
So they can't really move, so they were easy to hit for about 8 seconds.
Oh,
and it was enough.
Yes. Gank that tool. Oh, yeah. All right. There we go. Got some purchase. Yes.
Dude, you're like doing some real shit to them.
Dude, I wrecked those guys.
You fucking wrecked them.
When they're still for a second, I can actually do something.
Maybe it's trap meta that's the way to go.
Yes, trap them all. Trap them like the scummer they are.
So much for not being happy with killing your own.
Yeah, I actually have no problem killing these guys now.
Look, they're not ours though, they're troglodytes.
Nah, dog. That's true. We're the kind of lizards that are totally cool, just like eating our own young. We didn't give a fucking shit.
Look, I was pretty hungry. Yeah, oh wait, there's more.
Lizard burrito, let's fucking do it.
Oh no, burritos. Bro, look, I get burritos so hard.
Pretty much anything tastes good, I'm sure.
In burrito form.
Yes.
Look, you might be right.
Look,
I don't know how to find out.
Yes. Burritos are basically like Super Saiyan level 3 of the food world.
Dude, it's the... I know that tuna is the basis of lunch, but I think burrito might be the basis of dinner.
Dude, excuse me. Burritos are the basis of all human life.
I don't know about that.
Confirmed, I'm telling you.
What about tuna fish?
There's been studies. Dude, I can't have no dang tuna. I'm a vegetarian.
You can have tuna, you just choose not to.
But dude, every vegetarian I've ever talked to have been like, yeah, look, I'm a vegetarian, but I eat fish.
Yeah, but they're...
That's not a vegetarian.
They're just fuckheads.
They're fucking piscivores.
Oh my god, pescavore. Or pescatarian, I've heard it called as well.
Yeah, that's what I've heard.
I feel like if you first insert a pole up your anus, then maybe you can call yourself that.
Yes. Well, then, no, I'm not going to go there. There is a joke to follow that, but look, I'm not going to say it.
Okay.
Because it's real dirty. It's like, it's even pushing the boundaries for these recording sessions.
Oh, really?
Look, a little bit.
Look, I wasn't aware that we had boundaries, TBH, TBH.
Look, a little bit. Look, are you still going? What's going on, Mixlithers?
There's a troglodyte behind you.
Dude, I'm soloing this guy. No one
Yeah, I know. We skipped ahead thinking we were good to go, but you're just towing the line back there.
Dude, don't even get me started.
Look, if someone could sit still for 5 seconds, I can actually kill these things.
Mate, I will fight you IRL.
But they just move so much, it's a freaking dang joke. Yeah, stupid idiot.
Yeah, see? I stood still as a tank.
That's your job.
Absorbed the damage, and you killed it. So it's fine.
I appreciated it. That was good teamwork. I'm not gonna... Exactly. I haven't a bad word to say.
No.
Good for once, is a troglodyte after you.
You're kidding yourself.
Oh my god, a troglodyte. Look, I'm gonna hamstring him.
Good stuff.
Oh yeah, what? You dead little shit.
Dude, I fucking stunlocked this guy.
Yes. Stunlock.
I think by the headshots.
Ah. Look, if you could do that a little bit more often, that would be great.
Well, you gotta let me sneak up on them. Oh, we're fucking ganking them.
Dude. We're trying to let you do that.
Dude.
Yes.
We've unlocked the secrets.
We've unlocked the secrets to the motherfucking universe.
Oops. Another one. They mostly involve burritos.
Yes. Freddie Mercury will be proud.
Where'd he go? There he is.
Look, if Freddie Mercury played this game, you know he'd be an Argonian.
I feel like he'd be a dwarf.
What? Now look, what makes you say that?
I just, look, when I think of Freddie, I go, he's a fucking dwarf. He's into it.
Can I be honest?
Yeah.
You're being ridiculous. that ridiculous meta.
Look. I think you've got some thinking to do, alright? You got maybe some soul searching.
I usually do.
That's all I'm gonna say. And also that I'm disappointed in you.
Look, I've just become used to that. As the status quo in my life.
Look, I wouldn't be surprised if all these little troglodyte fuckers that have given us hell over here, these fucking ankle biters, I wouldn't be surprised if they're all your savage offspring.
Yes.
And this is all your fault.
etc. You know it. More evil laughing ensues. I can't be bothered anymore. I'm tired.
Yeah, I feel
I'm tired and salty.
They've broken you. The troglodytes have broken you.
They have. Look, the viewers don't even know what I'm dealing with right now. I'm a sick man. I've been away from work.
Yeah.
I've been headaches and sleeping and
lethargy. By the way, you guys totally missed the troglodyte, and once again, I'm soloing.
Mate, you got to make call-outs.
I don't know.
Look, mate.
There you go. I healed you from a distance.
Yes.
Look at that. I get one hit on him and he's dead. Look, you're welcome. It's fine.
Good, because I take about 12 hits to get him and they go down about a third of their health.
I'm just the unsung hero of this group. It's fine. I understand.
You what, mate?
Yeah, you heard me.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, get trapped, you little... I'm running out of insults.
Dude, it's the trap man.
You're gonna have to recycle them.
Look, I'm not that kind of guy. Look,
you guys are fucking ganking them now.
If they're stationary for more than a couple seconds, then they're pretty much dead.
They're fair game.
But it's hard to get to the... Yes, look here, this little trap bastard. Got him. Good job. Nice trap meta.
This just looks so wrong from a distance.
Yeah, I can imagine it was.
Stomping babies.
We're all aiming for this little spot on the ground. It's so dumb.
Feels good.
Look, there's a trap on the floor. It actually doesn't. That's Rick's, probably.
Yeah. Bring him aggro them over here, dude.
Yeah. Steve, where are you going, bro?
What are you doing, bro?
I'm trying to bring him back over.
You're too far ahead, mate.
Too late. New trap.
Yes. Oh, cool. He just walked straight through it. What a disrespectful little bastard.
Yeah, absolutely.
You respect your Argonian parents, mate.
No fucking respect. Well, all right, now hold back. Let me wait for my trap.
Okie dokie.
Boom.
Throwing knives at the guy. It's real saucy.
I noticed.
Oh, that guy just got wrecked.
Another one coming up the way.
Oh, it's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. We can aim at it. Dead. He's got way less HP.
Fucking dead.
That makes no sense.
I know.
What's with these goddamn kids?
The little troglodytes are super strong and the grown-ups can't do nothing.
Dude.
This game is so backwards right now.
I can't pick up this wool cloth and it bugs me. There we go.
Yes, get stuck in the water, stupid.
I'm disturbed that you're doing so much more damage than me.
Dude, I'm a rogue. It's what I do.
You should be.
I don't like that.
And I am an Argonian brother. What?
What?
With Morrowind level accent. No one appreciates the old school Morrowind.
Yeah, I know. I know. It's because they're goddamn chumps.
Dude, they just haven't lived the old times. They're too young.
Yeah. I think you're right. And look, I think that's exactly the problem.
And it's weird because Khajiit's kind of maintained that, hello, I'm weird foreigner kind of voice. And then the Argonians lost it and just became a standard American.
Yeah, they've been assimilated into Tamrielic culture.
And it's embarrassing, to be quite honest.
It is.
They gotta get their ass back to the marshes and learn that accent again.
So yeah. I nearly died in that exchange because I took it too easy.
We had you back.
Oh, it's a big guy.
Yes, gank it.
There's a little guy too. Help with the little guy first.
No. Nah. Look, I can't resist the call of the big gentleman.
Dude.
Damn it, man.
The big gentleman. You heard it here first here. Heard it here first here, guys.
Heard it here first here. What?
Clicker likes big gentleman.
Hey, in this instance, I'm not going to lie. I do. I just found some pants.
Yes.
Winner, winner. Lizard dinner.
Hold on, wait a second. Shouldn't this be a pantsless playthrough?
Look, every playthrough we do from now on is pantsless.
Yeah.
Not that people know. No people watched our fucking Conan videos. I'm not going to go there.
To that end, I've removed my pants.
I haven't been wearing pants this whole time.
Dude, I'd be disappointed if you guys don't also remove your pants.
No, I'm getting hit way too hard to
move. No, I mean IRL, I'm not wearing pants.
Yeah. Nor
that's,
should you.
That's how you make the playthrough pantsless.
Ever. Yeah, I agree.
Going to work tomorrow? No pants.
Yeah?
Waste of time.
It'll be fine.
It's more ergonomic not having pants.
Yeah, really? Holy shit, that guy just like darted towards you. I'm really not sure if it was a skill or lag.
Probably lag. These guys aren't intelligent enough to have a dash attack.
I don't know,
you
though.
Would think so.
Yeah, what? You little trapped scum?
It took you that long to think of scum.
Hey, well, look. What goes around comes around. I don't know. I'm sick and tired, literally. And I mean literally, because I am both right now.
I like to think that you will talk to your children like this someday.
Ah, fuck them. Oh! I never swear in videos until I'm recording with you guys.
Yeah? I'm bringing it out of you.
It's more Rick, because we never really swore.
That's true. Yeah.
It's because I'm a dirty mouth little bastard.
I'm not going to argue.
Very true.
Yeah.
Looks like down here's the way to go now.
Dude, I'm really dreading the boss.
Dude, we're just going to die. It's a fact of life. We can't beat any bosses. We can barely beat the normal dungeon meta.
Look, we're fine because I just picked up fermented sage.
Look, you should probably give that to me.
I don't know about that.
I am the sage master.
You're the sage.
Haha, the sage.
Double sage.
I got nothing.
Dude, I just love watching you guys just hack away at these little children.
Look, they had it coming.
Yeah. There's really nothing else to do.
It's beautiful.
Dude, there's one chasing you, Steve. Or is it you, Rick?
It's not me.
Someone's chasing someone.
Nah. I don't recognize that.
Dude, there was a little dude just chasing us for like 20 minutes.
No, I don't recognize that.
Well, you better recognize it because he could have killed your ass.
I'm fine.
Oh, I'm getting hit from the back. That's why I'm dying.
I told you there was a bunch chasing us. Why is no one listening to me this whole entire minute?
Look, we try not to.
I've noticed. Look.
Come on, trap. Get out of there.
Dude, this little bastard. Fuck.
I'm dead.
Uh-huh.
Pull me up.
What?
Pull me up, dog.
How?
10 seconds.
Oh, there we go.
G or something? Yeah, baby.
Yeah, it's the G button.
It's just for something different?
Yeah, dog.
Oh my god,
Jer. That's my favorite letter.
Also, I've come to the conclusion that this is a very rich society.
Yeah.
Because they don't have like copper, silver, and gold. They've got silver, gold, and platinum.
Okay.
For their coins.
Those rich scumbags.
Yeah.
Savages. See, the lizard men. Unassuming.
Yep.
He's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead. Boppity boopity.
There's one.
That made me come over there.
What, mate?
Is it mate?
Mate, I've got that heritage, bro. Don't you worry.
I'll fight you, IRL.
I can say boppity boopity. I come from the mother country.
Until talking to Ash, I'd never ever heard that before.
It's Family Guy reference.
Oh, okay.
Peter Griffin goes to an Italian deli and starts just yelling that.
I gotcha. Basically.
Jerkin and investment.
Huh.
Look, can we do a brief stopover and just like look at some loot real quick? So I suspect we may have some stuff that could help us better deal with these little bastards.
No, dog, I've been checking loot this whole time. I got nothing.
I just picked up some armor that I should probably wear.
Nah, you're smoking something.
Look, I'm stopping. I don't care what you say.
No, you're fucking high as hell.
I am, but that's got nothing to do with it. Actually, I got nothing.
From everything I've been looting, and I've been looting a lot. Like, trust me on this.
Yeah. I really don't want to.
I've pretty much just got troglodyte things.
Guys, have you noticed we haven't leveled once? Look, I'm only just over halfway experience.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So for all the trouble these guys are causing, we're getting basically no experience.
We're getting fucking ganked.
What is with this dungeon?
Look, they've got to be having a laugh, what?
They'll be fixing it in an upcoming patch, surely.
Well, I mean, we're assuming it's a new dungeon.
This is just dumb. I like this game and it's fun and it's got a lot going for it, but this dungeon? Stupid. Confirmed stupid.
Nah, this is confirmed my new favorite dungeon.
Rick. Look, yeah? I know you just like stirring the pot. You're just having us on, mate. I know you.
I healed somebody, but I'm not sure who it was.
Look, I'll take it.
I missed the trap.
Oh, come on. How can they be that smart?
I think he passed towards me and...
So it's your fault.
Pretty much.
Classic Steve.
Gank him.
Correct. Get in the trap, bro.
Let's grab this leather.
Get trapped.
Yes. Getting some solid hits is so satisfying.
Look, we just need to be methodical about it. That's all I'm saying.
trying, bro, but we're 24 minutes in. We still had no boss in sight.
Yeah.
Yes, give me this.
Yep. Speak of the devil.
Oh, there you go. Oh,
God. Everyone ready to die?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I appreciate that. I feel like the dungeons are a little shorter than last time we played.
It's almost just right for one episode.
Yeah, almost. It's like a 30-minute dungeon.
If we didn't have to take so long to kill these little things...
Yeah, we would have probably been here in 15 minutes.
Yeah. If not less. That.
Yeah, probably less. Holy shit.
Oh, there's more.
Oh, fuck.
We just couldn't have a free run, could we?
No. Yep. Dude, just you guys hacking away at them? It's never, ever going to get old.
It's pretty saucy.
Remember how we talked about animated channel banners?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, it's going to be my new channel banner.
Oh, yes.
You guys just wailing on some babies.
That's the one.
Dude, if they really do like GIFs, I could make a really sick channel banner with like the that whole broken AI screen I've got going on.
Yes.
It could look really sick.
It'd be really hot.
It'd probably take like 10 minutes to load, but... That's only not an Australian thing.
That's fine. They'll understand that it's worth it.
It will be. And it will just play to the whole broken AI thing.
I love it.
Everybody wins, quite frankly.
Yes. Yes.
So I haven't bothered using my charge skill at all on these guys because I can't hit them.
What? It doesn't it doesn't target them properly?
Yeah.
That's weird. Hang on. Because it should just like pull you to them.
I'm having a thought.
It does, but it's the damage it deals compared with the danger it puts me in, it's just not worth it.
Do you think it's possible,
especially in a group,
that the bug here is these guys are not meant to be small?
I think so. Look, that's what I'm feeling.
Troglodytes are traditionally large, like giant ogre-like creatures. Yeah.
Yeah.
Really? Yeah.
I've never had troglodyte and small put in the same sentence.
Yeah, neither.
Not in my head. Anyway.
Isn't it actually a very small prehistoric thing? A troglodyte?
No, troglodyte is like, it basically refers to low intelligence.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure there was, look, I might be wrong, but I was always under the impression that a troglodyte was actually a thing.
Look, you are wrong.
I'm going to have to look it up. I'm pretty sure both of you are high as fucking hell and you're wrong as hell.
Now, look, traditionally in like fantasy and stuff, troglodytes have been large creatures.
I can't speak to fantasy.
Mate, you know you can.
No, I can't. I live in the physical realm.
That's TBH. Absurd. Look, no, you don't. I've played so many role-playing games with you, I know for a fact.
Well, you reckon I'm hanging out in Middle Earth?
Bro, I do.
With fucking Andy Garcia and Mortal.
Yeah, man.
All right, guys, you ready?
He runs a sick casino.
We're going through.
Dude, you know I head out to Mordor. To the plains of Gorgoroth. Ads.
Oh, boy. Lots of ads. Way too many ads.
Why do we call them ads?
Because they're additional to the mob.
Mob
boss.
Ain't you ever played an MMO, bro?
Fuck, I'm dead.
You fell off the rocks!
Yep.
And now I'm stuck on the rocks, and GG. I can't move.
GG.
I do have a scroll of revival something.
I think I do too.
GG. Dude. You can try it.
You fell a long way.
Yeah. I didn't even realize it was a cliff.
That's why you fell.
Do you want us to outro your episode, so then...
I don't even care anymore, dog.
Okay, I'm falling too.
Oh god.
The water doesn't even save you. This game's bullshit. Steve, we expect you to jump too.
Nah, Steve, you gotta solo the boss.
Solidarity, mate.
Where do you even go?
I couldn't, that's what I was trying to figure out when I fell.
I think you just jump from platform to platform.
I don't know if you can make it. Ready? Steve dying in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I glitched.
That could not have worked any better.
That's actually the boss of this dungeon. It's just a fucking drop.
It's all a metaphor.
For the futility of this whole goddamn affair.
That was brilliant, Steve.
It's beautiful.
That was perfectly to the countdown and everything.
And on that beautiful note, guys, thank you very much for watching. Tasty game, be excellent to each other, and
Ooh, nice try.
Anyone getting my VoIP?
Yeah, we got it many times.
Yep.
Yes.
We'll see you next time.
We'll see you next time, guys.
Bye.